who just like, they just stand there and watch. Yeah, and then the standbyers, they help the kids. Like, yeah, they like take them to go play with them or something like that. Okay, you now, Jada. I mean, Jayla. So, how do you think to stop bullying?
You either have to, like, don't just keep on letting it go on. Like, you have to tell somebody, like,
the second half
of the secretary.
Yeah. Because if you just, like, keep on letting it go on, then they're just going to be thinking that it's okay for them to keep on doing it. And then they just keep on doing it and doing it and doing it. But if the teachers aren't doing nothing, then you should tell your parents. Because, and then you can have a conflict with the
school secretary.
Yeah, but although, it's just not students who bully other students. Sometimes teachers actually bully students too. Because, say if, let's see. Say if
you have a person that bullies, then you tell the teacher do the same thing. Then after that, you might as well just tell your mom.
The teacher has something against the parent, and they're like taking it out on the child. Like, say if they have a child that goes there, they might be taking it out on the
child.
Yeah.
Parent.